critical communication world 2025. The vibe here is electric. We invite you to join us at Nokia and enjoy the ride.
I've had quite a lot of feedback and it's all been very positive. So we've announced a couple of partnerships with Leonardo and City Mesh, and that really helps solidify the messaging that we want to give to the market. So we're focusing on public safety and utilities and rail, and all of those customers are really excited about the transition from legacy networks to our new exciting 4G, 5G private network solutions.
Lots of interaction with the customer. We were presenting our deployable solution. It's a very important part of the overall solution for broadband for public safety customers, because it allows them to basically act and operate anywhere on the territory. So it's very important.
The fact that we have a very interesting showcase of IP backhaul, critical communications, and also MCX, and also showcasing our complete end-to-end go-to-market strategy, I think that's been a big plus, point number one. Point number two, the customers have also joined our panel discussions and have kind of highlighted how they have utilized what we provide as outcomes to them and how others can actually take that best practices and learning.
This has been a great show. Thank you to our customers, partners, and everyone who made this a great success. And we hope to meet you next year at CCW 2026 in London.